I must warn you, in this video, it's gonna get chaotic. And definitely quite crazy. Super horn, of course. In any case, though, about my opponents, I should put them on hard in this one. So it's just gonna get insane. Ah, we finally have a blue shell coming in. And then Nikki Thorne's just... Oh, we have blue shells. Of course they're gonna be headed for first. Don't you dare. Yes! I didn't want him to actually use a super horn on my blue shell. Because it's... Oh no. Oh my god, dude. I thought I was gonna fall because I got blue shell in such a bad spot. You know, I really need to think back here right now. We're in the inside gravity section though. Yes. Ha 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 ha, we did it. Hey! And although you're friendly, he added super horn and he destroyed my blue shell in that case. Oh, come on, man. Are you kidding me, Nakito? Get back here right now. Oh, yeah, you, I hope you saw that one coming. It was like blue shell after blue shell, and they were coming at me, of course. The number of blue shells coming at me is just chaos. I guess it was just utter chaos. Go! I don't know. In any case though, these custom rules are definitely a lot of fun and easy one of the most chaotic moments ever. Oi. Didn't see that one coming right at me, though. Boom. Almost got caught by a blue shell, but nonsense, but I actually had declared it. And there's actually at a final moment. Unbelievable, I tell you. Bam! Oh, come on, really? A couple of things in the first place again, and he's the one who actually... Image my blue shell got crumpled into pieces by him. Get back here. Bam! How's that? Oh my God. In any case, I can easily assume about like a bunch of loose shells. Clearly, I don't think I'm actually getting me though. But now let's see, I'm clearly not going to go down quite on an easy note. Oh. then make it feel orange and look pretty. Look, I'm in first! But only for now, though. Because pretty soon, like, a whole army of blue shells could be coming at me. It's my second. Because I'm having a rem- Oh man. I can definitely see an importance of consistently trying to actually keep an item in that piece, though. Especially for this. Oh my god. Seriously, look, if I get hit by a blue shell about the video, it ends.